It's shaping up to be one of the world's largest recruitment drives, and the jobs on offer are almost too good to be true. 10 News has been given an exclusive peek at some of the top applicants vying for Tourism Australia's Best Job in the World competition. As Melinda Nusifora reports, the hardest job is picking the winners.
This tongue has the perfect palate to be your next tastemaster.
Meet some of the best applicants for the best jobs in the world.
Hi, my name is Caesar. I'm 23 years old, and when I saw the ad for the best job in the world in Australia, I was like, wow.
Tourism Australia is looking for 6 people under 30 to fill dream roles across the country, including a park ranger in Queensland and an outback adventurer in the Northern Territory. The competition started a fortnight ago, and so far 400,000 applications have poured in from almost 200 different countries.
From as far afield as Uzbekistan and Iran and Equatorial New Guinea and all these places that you only really ever hear about in the Olympics.
The most popular role amongst the overseas hopefuls is the wildlife caretaker in South Australia.
I would love to adopt a kangaroo, a crocodile and maybe a koala, but there's no more space in my room.
But for local applicants, the New South Wales chief funster position is the top pick.
When you think about the wonderful New South Wales event calendar and the fact that New South Wales is the most geographically diverse state in Australia, who wouldn't want to come here?
With views like this one on our doorstep, it's easy to see why locals take our country for granted. But Tourism Australia is urging as many Aussies to apply as possible.
These are open to everybody, and this is a classic case for representing your country.
You've still got 2 more weeks to make your dream job a reality. Melinda Nusifora, 10 News.